KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has been on snow patrol this evening and spotted some flakes near Worlds of Fun. Martin, what's it like there right now?
Well, Larry, that snow, as Brian mentioned, knifed through the area pretty quickly, but we did catch up with it for a short time. Let's take a look at some video that we shot about 3:15 this afternoon. This is snow from right around Worlds of Fun. There you can see the snow flying around in the area. And although the snow didn't stick around very long this afternoon, it did stick around long enough to stick into the grass. Certainly not an accumulation, but enough to kind of see it in the grass down there. Again, it's something we haven't seen in several months. The video you see of the snow stuck in the grass there was shot right around Excelsior Springs around 4 o'clock or so. So we following this little bit of snow throughout the afternoon. We chased it to Excelsior Springs. By the time we got to Richmond, which is where we are now, the snow had pretty much dissipated or gotten ahead of us. And right now, it's just cold. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.